I'm Corinne Mon from 13th Street Winery. I'm the estate sommelier here, standing out in the sculpture garden, and I'm here to share some unconventional pairings with you today. Our first unconventional wine and food pairing is our 2018 Blanc de Blanc traditional method sparkling paired with lobster mac and cheese. Normally you wouldn't want to put lots of rich wine flavors on top of really rich decadent food such as lobster and cheese and cream, but in this case the Chardonnay marries so well with all those rich flavors and brings out all those great fruit flavors while the acidity is cutting through. This next pairing is our 2019 Reserve Ice Wine Riesling, and we're pairing this with bacon-wrapped apricots and then drizzled with smoked honey on top of that. When you actually bake the apricot in the bacon, it turns almost like an apricot jam. The smokiness of the bacon marries so well with all the exotic fruit flavors of the Riesling, and the smoked honey just brings out all that rich apricot, nectarine, wild honey, and exotic fruit notes. Take everything that you know about cocktails and throw it out the window, because we're going to mix ice wine with a heavy, full-bodied Reserve Cabernet Sauvignon. So with this cocktail, we're actually going to take a cocktail shaker and you're going to add some of the Havas, a Northern Maple Old Fashioned Simple Syrup on some ice. Then we're going to add the Reserve Ice Wine Riesling, and then we're going to top it up with about 3 ounces of the Reserve Cabernet Sauvignon. And to garnish, candied bacon just to top it off. And now this is really fun because you're really gonna get all the oak and the vanilla and the warm spice out of the Cabernet married with the sweetness and all the exotic spice of the ice wine. Plus you get that nice finish of cinnamon and maple. It's called the Classic Canadian Spiced Ice. So if you really wanna bring Winter Wine Festival to your backyard or living room, you can serve this chilled and sit by a nice fire inside, or lightly heat it up and sit outside with the fire in the snow. If you would like to bring this experience into your own home, all of these products are available on our website or for curbside pickup, and you can discover our unique blend of wine, food, and art in your own home.